Back to the music.
We go in circles, you and me. We say the same things, but never what we mean. I know that you wanna play games, but not tonight, not tonight, not tonight. Please, just give me a taste, so I know.
Down, 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 down take it to the streets. Nothing you can do, and there's nothing to say. That will persuade me to stay with you another day. You have crossed the line to the point of no return. What you do from here on?
Dance party right through to 12 o'clock. Massive thank you to DJ Pick. Such an amazing and fabulous show. And certainly lifting people higher than the Pepsi Max. Going right up to the stars with Neil Armstrong. If you want to get your shouts in, it's 07423161400. Got some cracking tunes from now up to 12 o'clock. So get involved. It's Smooth Groove Dance Party.
I'm not afraid to die. let the devil tell me what to do. Oh, can you see, can you see, can you see what you've done to me? I thought it would be
I'm not afraid to die.
mix for a Saturday night right through to 12 o'clock. A smooth groove dance party. Got some classic tunes lined up. Big shout to Stella, Jamie and Kath, Amy, Flopsy, Harry, Henry, Michelle and Sally, Colin from Colin's Corner, Bestel Brothers in Durham, they're locked in, Mr. DJ Matty Worth, chilling round his front room, foot tapping, it's just about to start dancing. Inform 07423 161400. You can email the studio, studio@audiodamage.co.uk. You can listen on Twitch, Instagram, through the website. Through Mixcloud. Ripping up the dance floor and slamming some of the finer tunes to set you for a good Saturday night session. Big shout out to the Burns, Mr. Dave and Stephen Burns, locked in Cross Hills. You got to hold on.
Sessions with Ben G.
Audio Damage Radio 07423 161 400. If you want to get involved, got some classic tunes coming up after the break. Don't go anywhere, don't touch that dial, keep locked in to the Smooth Groove Dance Party. Big shout to Richard T in London Town, Big G, Mamrez, Michelle, Tina, Stephen, Helen.